A wind turbine is a device that will convert wind into mechanical movement, which we can use to power a water pump or electricity generator. Now, the power that a turbine creates is obviously dependent on the wind speed. It's also dependent, obviously, on the number of sails, the area of the sails, and the angle that the sails makes to the wind. So if you can imagine, if the turbine blades are flat onto the wind is just going to sort of bend it. But if they're at a slight angle, when the wind hits it, it's going to turn the blades, and we can use that for powering things. Now, we're going to have a go at making some very, very simple paper windmills, the sort of things that you can make from the bits and pieces lying around at home, and use that to drive a very small generator to power electronic devices.